Relatives of the deceased, 38-year-old Emmanuel Morrell of Agard, say they found him dead early Friday morning. They became suspicious when they did not hear from the deceased, who lives downstairs of the family home, on Thursday. Relatives say they heard noises on Wednesday, but thought that the deceased may have been doing some work on the house.
Then my daughter and my mother said that she keep on hearing noise, boo, 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 and all the time is chopping Marvin there.
The sister of the deceased described him as a very nice person and a hard-working individual who worked with a furniture-making company from the time he left school. They say he lived a quiet and peaceful life.
So my brother was really a really nice person. He loved to, have a good time. And he would always come pass by and check on my mother because he lives just below my mother's house. But he's a working person. He's always at work. So you see, when persons are on the block, he'll be working. Yes. He's been working for one company from the time he left school, Matter, a joinery place. Yes, so he's a good person.
The deceased leaves behind a 15-year-old son. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.